guys. I'm Jerissa Maley.
And I'm Carolyn Herbert.
We're juniors at Anderson County High School.
We're officers of our junior class, and we're in charge of creating prom and after prom.
We really want to give our seniors a night they'll never forget.
And to do this, we need your help.
So we created a video of our town and community
to show all the participation and support we got from our little town.
So please enjoy this video.
She grew up on the side of the road where the church bells ring and strong love grows. She grew up good, she grew up slow, like American honey. Steady as a preacher, free as a weed, couldn't wait to get going. Wasn't quite readily. So innocent, pure and sweet, American honey. There's a wild, wild whisper going in the wind, calling out my name like a long lost friend. Oh, I miss those days as the years go. Summertime and American honey. Get caught in the race of this crazy life, trying to be everything can make you lose your mind. I just wanna go back in time.
We appreciate you allowing us to send this video in, and it would be a wonderful experience for our students, and they work so hard throughout the year, and I know they want their prom to be the best it could possibly be, and we know that if you were to come here, it would be the most epic prom in the history of this county, and we would have a wonderful time. But on a selfish note, I, Mr. Saylor, social studies teacher, have noticed that you lack quality backup dancers, and it's a little known fact around here that I have a secret. My secret is I've always wanted to be a backup dancer for a big time band. So what I'm gonna do right now is, as long as nobody's watching, I'm gonna show you some of my moves. And maybe if you show up here, not only will you rock a prom, but you'll pick yourself up the best backup dancer this side of the Mississippi River. Here we go, real quick. These are just some moves I've been trying out. We can work on the choreograph. I'm sure you have a professional. So here we go. Well, I'll wear better pants that fit better next time, but please come to our prom and don't tell the kids I did this.
I want Lady Antebellum at our prom.
Tell them how much you want Lady Antebellum at our prom.
A lot. It'd be amazing.
And you'd love us forever?
Absolutely.
It'd be the best prom
forever,
ever.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'd remember it for a lifetime.
Exactly. We want you at our prom so I can dance with you.
What?
I love Lady Antebellum.
It's Dizzalia. Our best friend. Nothing. This is our friend Bailey. She ran away.
And we really want Lady Antebellum to come to our prom.
Yay.
She can't move.
She can. Seniors are probably. Hey, Tiffany.
Hey.
How excited would you be if Lady Antebellum came to our school?
I'd be so excited. It'd be the best thing ever.
Be awesome.
And I hope we get it.
We want Lady Antebellum.
Anderson County High School.
I love Lady Antebellum.
We love you, Lady A!
Own the night with us, Lady A.
Lady Antebellum, this is veterans of Foreign Wars Garnet, post 6397. And we would like for you to come to the Anderson County High School prom. Thanks.